we are going to look how to convert a decimal number into octal number. So the example in our earlier video was 231 decimal number, its equal octal number was 347. As we done before in binary number, the same process we will continue here as well. So we will divide 231 by 8. This is not completely divisible, there will be a remainder of 7. In 231, 28 will be there. 28 into 8 will be 224. After that there will be a 7 remainder, so again I am dividing by 8, so it is 24. We will get 3 here, remainder is 4. So now we cannot divide 3 by 8 again, the remainders are 3, 4, 7. So we will write it from here. Octal version of 231 is 347. We can cross check it. Here the base is 80, 81, 82. So this is 1, this is 8, this is 64. If we multiply by 3 into 64 plus 4 into 8 plus 7 into 1, we will get 231. So this is the way we are converting octal number to decimal, and this is the way we are converting decimal number into octal number.